Wow, I have a dress like this one too.
Money.
It's my favorite dress today. Like today, it's really a big stuff. You know, I actually wore it today for just a little bit, but there's some chocolate on it. So I think we're having it especially clean. You don't have any chocolate on yours, do you?
These bicycles are yours.
I don't see. And you didn't get any on your dress? Maybe you should teach me something. Well, what kind of chocolate did you have?
I made them ice cream?
Any cake? Brownies.
And some brownies. Ooh, and cookies.
Oh, that sounds great. Maybe we'll have to have a chocolate eating contest together. Have you ever had a frozen hot chocolate?
Have you?
Yes.
Yeah.
It would be nice for the summertime, right?
That's her favorite.
My sister can frost them pretty well herself, too. So maybe she'll have to hand make some for us.
Very cool.
Yeah. Try them together? Okay, maybe after they can be together. Early this morning, just to practice making a salmon. But now he's up at the ice palace with Kristoff and Sven. Teaching them a few tricks for ice skating.
He's very
Did you see her pretty ring penny that she got from Kristoff? Beautiful.
I'll tell the story about that for you. I think they may have helped just a little. That thing looks like carrots.
Uh-oh. He's gonna try to eat it.
Maybe we can have a day when we match in our dresses.
Okay, let's
do it. That'll be fun.
Thank
you. Help me out. We can't get any chocolate on it this time, okay?
Deal.
Thanks for visiting.
Thanks, Anna.
And I'll tell Olaf you were asking for him. Thanks, Anna.